guys. My name is Sarah. I am the owner and operator here at RX Leather. I just wanted to do a quick intro video and let you guys know what you're about to see. I wanted to do this project for Pride Month. I did miss the cut on that, but stay tuned. At the end of this video, I think I'm probably going to be raffling this off. And if I don't put something at the end of the video, check my Instagram account in the coming days. This is going to be a leather carving, painting, and dyeing. The whole process of me doing Ellie's tattoo from the video game The Last of Us 2 into a quarter leather pattern. The pattern is actually available for free through them. I believe you can actually find their own video on it on their YouTube channel and find a link to the pattern in the description, if I remember correctly. They are a great, great leather channel. They have been absolutely just invaluable to me in my journey as a leather worker. So if you have not checked them out, I highly, highly recommend it, especially if you're looking to get in the leather craft business, or even if this is a really fun side hobby for you. Trying to think if there's anything else I need to cover. This video is mostly just going to be me as I walk through each process step by step. There will be no narration, there will be no text. I wanted to keep this as simple as I possibly could for my first video, and in truth, it has still taken me 2 weeks. In the meantime, I hope you enjoy whatever I was able to put together. This is going to be a two-part video, so part one will drop after this intro, and then probably maybe the same day, maybe a few days later, I'll drop part two. And I guess I think that is actually it. So without further ado, let's get into it.